This fidget toy is so cool. Wait, but Mom already said I can't buy any toys. I have an idea. I can hide it in the cart. Hey, Mom.
Hi, sweetie. I hope you don't have a toy. I already told you can't get a toy, okay?
Nothing suspicious going on here.
I'll hide it under here.
All right, let's go. Let's check out. Come on, let's go.
What is this? I told you no toys. I told you no toys.
Oops. You know what? Fine. I'll get it. Merry Christmas.
Hey, Santa. This year, the stocking's gonna be good. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. I feel like I specifically asked Santa not to get me socks. Oh, this is from Santa? Santa, okay. I mean, I made a Christmas list for Santa, so I hope it's what I wanted. A new MacBook! It's funny, yeah, my Santa list specifically said new iPhone 13 X Pro. Are you sure this is mine? Is this yours? Is this yours? No, this is mine. Okay. Thanks, Grandma. What the heck? Hey, Grandma, are you sure this isn't from, like, Amazon? This doesn't look like a Gucci. This looks like, a Gucci. I'm just joking, Grandma. I'm just joking. Do you have a receipt for this? Just because, you know what I mean? Aw, thank you, guys. Merry Christmas. Yeah, I'll collect the receipts now. Do you guys have the receipts?
La, 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 la.
Okay? I'm gonna leave it there.
Hey, Mom, can you get me a towel, please?
Oh my goodness. Okay, you get one towel, use it for the week.
Hey, Mom, can you get me a towel, please?
Oh my goodness. Honey, don't worry. Okay, I have, Mommy has you some towels right here. You know what? Never mind. Don't use these. Here. Use these. New, fresh, fluffy towels. And Mommy's gonna go make you some soup and hot chocolate, okay?
Hey, Mom, could I open a Christmas present early?
No, you cannot open your Christmas presents early.
You know what? Fine. I'm running away and I'm never coming back.
Uh-huh, sure you are.
And I'm taking this Christmas present with me. This will teach her a lesson. By me running away, maybe next time she'll let me open a Christmas present early. I'm leaving and I'm never coming back. Enjoy Christmas without your little girl. Looks like I'll be spending Christmas here all alone. Well, now what? My Christmas present! Please be a new iPhone, money, a unicorn! Are you serious? Bird seeds? We don't even have a bird! You know what? I'm done. I'm cold and I'm going home.
I already told you we came for one thing and one thing only, okay?
Oh, this is cute. Put it in the cart. This aisle looks a lot different than yesterday. I swear they redid it. I swear. Oh my gosh, I remember when you girls were this size. I miss these days.
Yes, I know that you won't fit in this, but we're still gonna get it. It's so cute.
Honey, no, we're not getting the Lay's chips. You just want it for the name brand, okay? They're $4.78.
We're gonna get the same chips, great value, but they're $1.99, okay? We're gonna get these.
No, we're not getting that. Put it away.
Dear Santa, let me explain.
You have a lot to explain to Santa this year.
What? What is it?
Here you go. This is the only towel you get. Use it for a week.
Hey, Mommy, can you give me a towel?
No, you can air dry.
Hey, Mommy, can I have a towel, please?
Oh my gosh, my little baby girl, are you cold? Mommy will be right back. Stay right there. All right, darling, I got you a towel, a robe. You know what? I'm gonna make you some soup, some hot chocolate, okay? Yeah, I'll be right back.
All right. Oh, almost burned me there. Anyway, it's hair washing day.
Hold up. If you have two pillows, the top pillow is using the bottom pillow as a pillow. Whatever. What was that sound? I swear I always get scared in the shower.
I know you're supposed to use a dime size of shampoo, but I'm gonna use the whole bottle, baby.
Oh, my eyes, they're burning!
Ooh, I look good with a mohawk. Come on!
Oh, for real, though, I'm so depressed.
Wait, why was I crying again? I don't even know. Ugh, all this hair. I'm gonna put on the wall.
I can't sleep. I need to call Mom. Why is she calling? It's the middle of the night. Honey, what is it? It's literally 2 a.m. Mommy was asleep. I was literally asleep. Mom, okay, Mom, please pick me up, Mom, please. Honey, you begged me if you could sleep over at your friend's house. It is the middle of the night. I was asleep. Now you want me to come pick you up? Mom, I can't sleep. I'm on the cold floor with all the rats and crumbs. Please pick me up. Honey, why is it so terrible? I don't understand. Mom, please. I was not expecting to sleep on the floor. She's on the bed and I'm on the floor. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? I'm coming down right now. Get your shoes. I will be there in 5 minutes. Okay, thanks, Mom.
Please tell me you guys know what I'm about to dress up as. Who is it? Who are you? What do you want? My God, you've gotten fat. Come on in. Come. If you still don't know who I'm dressing up as, I mean Edna Mode.
Y'all, I'm actually done looking hot in Halloween costumes.
Like, I'm literally done for real. Like, shout out to the girls who can do it, but no, I'm doing my Edna Mode.
Oh, mine. All right, I don't know why Edna's bangs look like this, but me, a brunette, I like it.
The last finishing touches. Oh,
the glasses!
Darling, for the last time, it's not Edna, it's Edna, all right? Honestly, this is the hottest I've ever looked.
All right, let's go to the party.
What was that?
Ow, my knee!
Honey, are you okay? I'm coming!
Oh no, hopefully Mom doesn't get scared.
Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh, please, Lord, please let her be okay. Please let her be okay.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
Oh my God. Honey, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you alive?
Mom, I'm literally fine.
This is the best tea ever.
Oh my gosh, sweet tea, that's my favorite. Can I have a sip?
Oh! Now, you know, like, I would say yes, but, you know, it's, like, flu season and everything. I just don't wanna...
Yeah, no, yeah.
Yeah, sorry, but you can waterfall it.
Okay.
This drink is so good!
Hey, bestie,
can I have a sip of that?
No.
Of course you can, bro! Are you serious? Why are you even asking? Here, just take it out of my hand! I can't believe you asked me! I'm your best friend, are you serious?
You're the best! You're the best! No, you're the best!
When I tell you this Halloween is about to be my Halloween,
I am going to be the baddest alive.
Ah! What are the shoes with the platforms called again? Demonias!
I know my shoe culture is like so terrible. Oh, I know. I know how serious these girls on this app get about these shoes. Like the Demonias.
I need to see if these are danceable. I need to see if I can dance in them. Okay, yeah, I can dance in these.
I have an idea. I'm gonna pretend being sick and then I don't have to go to school. Rise and shine. Good morning, my sweet little princess. Oh no, Mom, I'm so sick. Do you think I could stay home from school today? Oh no, my princess is sick. Don't worry, sweetie. You can stay home with me. You don't have to go to school.
You're sick, I see.
Mom, I feel so sick. I don't think I can go to school. I've been throwing up like all morning.
No, I am not doing this again. This is the fifth time this week you've tried to play sick on me. You're going to school. Too bad, you're going to school. No.
One thing about me is I lived in California and I bought a Chihuahua on Craigslist. I drove 2 hours to pick it up in Compton, and when I got there, the guy gave me the dog and nothing else. No papers, no food, just a Chihuahua. So I got in the car and I drove home. All of a sudden, the puppy passed out and couldn't breathe and stopped moving. So,
yeah, okay, I gotta, this has become a rant. Okay, listen, so I got in the car, the dog, all done, right? So then I woke it up and we went to the hospital. And the dog had worms. It was malnourished. The guy didn't feed him. And also, the dog is not a Chihuahua. It's half Dalmatian. So I don't know how a Chihuahua Dalmatian, I don't get it. But yeah, so I have Dalmatian. So basically, I love that dog. The dog's perfect now. So sweet. I love him. He's so cute. But don't get a dog on Craigslist, okay?
All right, time to have some sweet tea. Oops, hope mom doesn't get mad. On my sofa.
No.
My Chanel purse?
No, I'm just...
The dog?
No, Mom, I just don't feel good.
Okay, honey, it's okay. We'll get you some ginger ale, okay?
Okay.
All right, don't wake up your father. Don't wake up your father. All right, let's go.
Oh my God, update. This guy on a jet ski found it. And he's gonna save me. Oh my gosh. He's saving my life. Yes, thank you!
Hey, Mom, I just wanted to say you look so pretty today. Oh my goodness, Coley, what do you want? Yeah, your hair, your outfit, you're just so pretty and I love you so much. You never say you love me, what do you want? Anyway, me and my friends were gonna go to the mall and I wanted to know if I could have some money. You know what, fine, I'll give you $5, but that's your birthday money, okay?
But Mom!
No, go ask your father.
Are you serious?
Go ask your father.
Oh my gosh.
Public service announcement, I am back! That man saved me.
All right, just a little bit of milk. Yep. Creamer. Yep. And just a tad bit of sugar. And some coffee, just a bit. All right, time to have some sweet tea. Oops, hope mom doesn't get mad. Give it.
Mom, come on, please. Okay, fine, here.
Hey, honey.
Hi, Mom. I'm definitely not on my phone.
Oh, my goodness, you're on your phone. I told you bedtime was an hour ago. You know what? I'm gonna let it slide.
Don't worry. I'm not on my phone. And then he was like, well, I thought you wanted to go on a date. And I was like, oh my God.
Hello, sweetie pie?
Yeah, don't worry. I'm going to bed in like 3 hours.
No, it's okay. You can talk to your friends, even though it's 3 o'clock in the morning. You can talk to your friends, okay? All right. Just get some shut eye at one point. All right. Okay. Love you. Anyway. Mommy? Yes, my little princess gumdrop. What do you want?
I have a dancey poo to show you.
Okay, baby, I'm gonna record it for my Facebook friends, okay?
Okay.
Gonna love that video. You're so good at dancing, honey.
Thank you, Mommy. I'll be back and I'm gonna show you another one.
Hey, Mom, can I go hang out at my friend's house?
You know what? Fine. Only if your room is spotless. And I mean spotless.
Yes, I'll make sure the room is spotless. Also, I love you so much. Your hair looks so good.
Looks nice, looks nice.
See, Mom? Spotless. Going. This place is a mess! You're not going.
Mommy, 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 can I get these goldfish? Okay, can I get these ones? Oh, these ones. This one? Mommy, if I don't get these, I'm gonna pee my panties.
Hey, Mom, can you give me a towel, please?
Okay, here you go. This is the only towel you get. Use it for a week.
Hey, Mommy, can you give me a towel?
No, you can air dry.
Hey, Mommy, can I have a towel, please? Oh my gosh, my little baby girl, are you cold? Mommy will be right back. Stay right there. Stay right there. All right, darling, I got you a towel, a robe. You know what? I'm gonna make you some soup, some hot chocolate, okay? Yeah, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Oh my gosh, look at how cool this bike is. I really want it.
Ooh, that is a really cool bike. Wait a minute, that's $500. Mom's not gonna buy that.
But this bike would be so much fun to ride around and we could share it.
I have such a good idea. Let's just say it's on sale. She'll have no idea. Yeah, 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 that's such a good idea. That's such a good idea. Yeah, let's say it's like $1,000 and this is a once in a lifetime deal. Such a good sale.
Okay, let's go, let's go. Mommy, 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 can we please get this bike?
No, 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 you guys have so many toys and that looks very expensive.
That bike is on sale. This is like a once in a lifetime sale.
It's on sale? Are you joking?
Mommy, the original price is $1,000. This is a really good deal.
I do love a good sale. Yes, I do. I'm the sale queen. I guess you guys can get it only because it's on sale.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Never get another boyfriend because I'm too crazy. Look at me now. Look at me now. Okay, did you get it?
No, it's still filming.
Oh. Oh my gosh, what is it? What is it? Oh my god, my package got here. Oh god. What is it? Everyone stay calm. What's wrong?
Oh my gosh, look at how cute the strawberry is.
Oh, you're so cute. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Are you okay? What is it? What's wrong?
My new Instagram photo only got 100 likes.
Nothing's wrong? Okay.
I'm just gonna go barbecue with the boys. Yeah.
Oh no!
Ooh, Mom's gonna kill you!
No, please don't tell Mom! Please don't tell Mom!
What's going on?
I'm sorry, Mom!
Oh no, baby! It's okay!
Don't cry, okay? Just clean it up. Don't cry. It's okay. Okay, honey, I need you to go fetch the milk, okay?
But what if I lose you?
I'll be here in these aisles, okay? Okay, yeah, milk, okay. milk, wait, milk?
Whoa.
Milk.
The milk, wait, forget about the milk. What if Mommy leaves me? Oh, I have to find Mommy.
Mommy, I thought I lost you.
Calm down. I just went to a different aisle. Okay, now go get the milk. Now.
No, not again. Okay, I'll be back.
Mommy, can I please get this? I've always wanted this toy. All right, if you're gonna get a toy, you have to get your sister the exact same one. I do not want you guys fighting.
Mama.
No, get your sister the same toy. Go get it. Fine. Okay, Mommy, I found sister something. Now we can go. What is that? No, you and your sister are gonna be fighting all day.
Mom, are you serious? She's not even here to get it.
Get her the exact same toy, okay? I'm not dealing with this.
Ugh, fine.
Coley!
Yeah, what is it? Mom!
Okay, whatever.
Coley Nuanez!
Yes, Mom, what is it?
She's not even responding.
Coley Samantha Nuanez!
Yes, Mother!
Mommy? I made up a dancey poo and I want to show it to you.
Oh, yes, of course you can. Go ahead, show me your little dance.
Okay, here I go.
Okay, hold up a second. Let me record this so I can send it to Grandma and all my friends. Turn around. Do your little butt thing.
On Facebook.
I'm gonna go make up another one and I'll come back.
All right, go on.
Wait a minute, is that my teacher? Wait, is she holding Starbucks? Hey, Miss Princeton.
Oh my gosh, Coley, is that you?
Wait, you drink Starbucks?
Yes, I love Starbucks. What do you guys call it, Starbies?
Why aren't you at school?
Because it's Sunday. There's no school on Sunday. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Hey, Mom, yeah. Oh my gosh, Mom, yeah. No, Mom, I'm on my...
Oh, okay, all right. I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a shower.
What? No, I was gonna take a shower.
What? No!
I got to the bathroom first. Looks like I get to take the shower.
Let me in!
Nope. Bye. Sorry.
I literally said I was taking the shower.
Ugh. Thanks, Mom.
Mom, the crust is still on this. I'm not eating it.
5.
Oh, God. No! Yeah! Oh! Yes! Oh! No! No!
Yes!
Oh, my milk! Yes! my gosh, baby, your pants!
What?
Ah! Holy,
yo.
Wet paint!
Oh, my new pants!
Yo. Wait, Holy's wearing all white.
Oh, your white is done.
Holy, stand up, turn around.
No way, Tom.
Let me see, Holy.
No way.
Oh, it's bad.
It's Holy, bad.
It's bad.
No, it's really bad.
Oh, it's bad, dude.
Oh, no, it's bad.
Bye, Mom. I'm leaving, and I'm never coming back. This will teach her a lesson. By me running away, maybe next time Mommy will give me fruit snacks. I'm so hungry. I wonder if Mommy packed me a snack. Oh, wait. I ran away. Ugh. I've been out here, like, forever. What time is it? It's been 20 minutes. That's it. I'm going home. I'm too hungry. Oh my gosh, what's wrong?
Mom, I've been throwing up for like all morning.
Unless you're dying, but you're not dead yet, you're going to school, okay? So come on, let's go. You're fine.
Mom, I don't feel too good.
You know what? I don't even care if you go to school today. You're a disappointment anyway. Stay in bed, get out of bed. I don't care, okay? I don't care. I don't care.
Mom, I feel sick.
Oh my gosh, my little princess baby unicorn. You know what? You're not going to school today, tomorrow, or next week. Okay, you stay right here. Mommy's gonna go get you some soup, whatever you want, okay? Okay, stay right there. I love you.
Okay.
You don't actually love me. I'm gonna hit it. Out with you guys.
Oh my gosh, no, you cannot hang out with me and my friend. You're like way too young.
Excuse me, I'm actually gonna be 7 in about 12 days, so
you're not hanging out with us. You're like a baby. Now get out.
You know what? I'm telling Mom.
Fine.
Mom said if you guys don't hang out with me, you're grounded for a week.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? You know what? Fine.
So what do you guys want to play? Barbies?
All right. Okay, girls. I got you a little snacky poo. Okay, here you go. And here you go.
Yes, Sour Patch Kids. These are my favorite. Thank you, Mom.
Mom! I don't even like Mike and Ike's. I wanted the Sour Patch Kids. Why does she always get the better candy?
I got the better candy. Mom likes me more.
All you girls do is fight. I got you both some candy. Be thankful. Some kids don't get to have that.
This isn't fair. I wanted that one. Give me that one.
No, these are mine. You have your candy. I have mine.
I don't even want it.
You know what? You're done. Okay? I'm done.
Hey, Mom, can I please go to the movies with my friends? Please?
Sweetie, I'm busy with work right now. Obviously, I'm doing something important. Go ask your father. Whatever your father says, you can do, okay? It's up to your father.
Fine, I'll ask Dad. Dad, can I please go to the movies with my friends tonight?
No. I do not make the rules around here. Go ask your mother, okay? She makes the rules, okay?
But I already asked her and she told me to ask you.
Go ask your mother again, because she makes the rules. I don't. Just ask her again, whatever she says.
Ugh! Mommy, can we go by McDonald's?
What did you ask me?
No, we are not going to McDonald's. We have food at home. You can eat at home like the rest of the other kids, okay? No McDonald's.
Oh, fine. Hey, Mommy, can we go to McDonald's, please?
My little baby, my precious little sparkle princess unicorn. Of course we'll go to McDonald's, okay? Just don't tell Daddy. Yes, okay.
You want a slushie? I'll get you a slushie.
Can I get a red slushie?
2 chocolate chip cookies?
And then 2 chocolate chip cookies. Thank you, Mommy.
Mommy, can I open up my presents today?
No, you have to wait for Christmas. You know what? Fine. I'm running away and I'm never coming back. And I'm taking this with me. I have to bring all my valuables. Zebra cakes. There she goes again. She'll be back in 15. She'll be back.
I'm never going back! Okay, here's a good spot. Mom,
Mommy must miss her little girl. Next time she'll let me open up my presents. Now let's see what I got.
Little does she know that present is for her grandpa.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Please be a puppet. Please be a puppet. What? A rich? Grandpa? Ah! You know what? That's it. I'm going home.
All right, tomorrow's Christmas, but I'm opening these presents now.
I wonder what this could be.
What? A tire inflator? Okay, this one for sure. A towel? All right, this is the one. Yeah, definitely. A boy's toy? Please, please be for me, please be for me. An empty race car box? I'm done.
But Mom, I don't want to take a bath. I took a bath like 2 weeks ago.
Hot, 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 hot. Mommy, I want bubbles. Lots and lots of bubbles. Mommy, look it, I'm Santa Claus. Mommy, I need my toys. I need my rubber ducky. I need the purple one, the pink one. Mommy, I need a snacky poo. I'm hungry. I really have to go pee pee. I guess I could just go in here. The bath is yellow now. I hate you, Mom! If she wants to play like that, fine. I'll play like that. Imagine how it's like not having your little girl. Hmm? You know what? I'm running away. I don't even need her. Hmm. You know what? I don't even need Mommy anyway. If she's not gonna give me the last cookie, I'm moving away.